2-point periods in practice now, something they never really did before.
The Bucks offense set to begin their next possession.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand
that his pass is intercepted.